get back to the Mark 19!
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over. Go ahead, Command. Over. SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! We're hit! I've lost the tail rotor! Mayday! Mayday! This is deadly, going in hard! We're going down.
We have a Cobra down. I repeat, we have a Cobra down. Deadly, this is Outlaw 2-5. Come in, over. Command, I'm visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue, over.
Copy 2-5, be advised. You will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're heading into.
All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Keating is KIA! Hostiles moving in fast! I sure could use some help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Get to the sea height. We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NAL team.
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion of epic proportions
remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his
maybe
own country.
The start of something larger, but no word yet. Whether all the flag was among the victims, or may have been a suicidal mission.
Thank you.
Come on.